rival, Rooney finished a magnificent third at Monaco. Alex Caffey started his racing career on motorcycle. Impressed with the wheel of the unsuccessful Acela, which takes some doing, and now drives for the very professional Dallara team. Fourth at Monaco and a man to watch. So too is Gabriele Tarquini, who in his first four drives for the little EBS team has scored his first world championship point and taken